contact.
As we were able to, based on.
Well, the idea was to provide a free, independent media, a pluralistic channel, not necessarily to compete with TV-Bih, but to one operate in parallel with TV-Bih. It gives a number of people additional opportunity to make their voices heard during an election period. But this, I mean, on Monday, this will all be.
Između ostalog su zahtijevali preko najviših svjetskih političara da mi prihvatimo OBN, a mi ga prihvatamo. Podmeću TV-in i za njega traže za sljedeće 3,5 godine rad besplatan, znači besplatan licencu i frekvenciju ove države potpuno besplatno. To nije prihvatljivo. Mi želimo, mi smo dio Europe i želimo da postupamo po evropskim zakonima i pravilima. Mi se pitamo koje zakone treba primijeniti ako nećemo naše. Hoćemo li primijeniti njemačke zakone, američke, francuske, engleske, bilo koje zakone, samo da je po nekom zakonu.
Ajde, uzim ti listaj.
U kom smislu?
This doesn't actually matter a great deal. We have independent stations here already, which have their own frequencies. There isn't actually a requirement for licenses. We would have preferred it to be a collaborative exercise, but in the event we've been able to go along separately from the Bosnian government, we still hope that we will be able to work with the Bosnian government to think about implanting media pluralism for the future.
So are you talking about the 11 million or the 3 million?
11 million.